Turkey's Prime Minister Binali Yildirim is speaking after the country's constitutional referendum. Early returns suggest the proposal for sweeping new presidential powers have received a thin 51% majority. But as you can see, a crowd of ruling party supporters are celebrating the outcome. Let's listen in.
I wish that our dear God will make this result beneficial. With a very high attendance, our citizens made their choices and supported our democracy. I offer my gratitude. I declare my gratitude to all those citizens and thank them. Those who made sure that the public ballot took place in a safe and secure environment, I would like to thank all those public officers and security officers on behalf of our nation. I also thank the observers and those took duties during the voting procedure. 1,269,000 youth should particularly be congratulated. They went and voted. They went to ballot box and voted. This is in our democracy history, a decision of our nation that is election that was decided by our nation's own will.